guessing that we're live right now. Give me a couple seconds here on the stream side of things. Let me make sure for sure. That's loud. That music, man. Shit's loud. But I do welcome everybody back in. It is the live stream Let's Play of Terraria. As we are airing live on Twitch, you can also catch it episodically on YouTube at your leisure. Yeah, whatever name you see it right there. Whether it's on Twitch or YouTube, that name, MJ Lekomiak, me? Yeah, you can copy that name, check it on Twitch, maybe catch an episode live as it happens. Or, if not, if you're on Twitch, and happen to miss something, or you want to see what else I got going on, things that have already happened, check it out on YouTube. We jump back into Terraria on Saturday, which is just kind of what we do, how we've been doing it for a while now. I don't know how many... Well, I could probably check how many episodes we've done. 2 months worth? I don't know. Still floating around in, normal mode. Eric the Swift, that's right. I kind of modeled him somewhat after the Lost Vikings, Eric the Swift. Eh, for anybody that remembers that game. Fun game. I never really played the Lost Vikings 2, Norse by Norse West. Kinda wanted to, but to be honest, I never beat the Lost Vikings either. Got to the end of the game. Never beat it, though. Anyway, what's our map looking like? We were just kinda clearing shit out last week. That's the direction that I'm going right now. Just clearing stuff out like this. Clearing out the fog of war. All the dark area. All that black shit. I wanna clear that out. Before I start working my way through hell. The underworld, whatever they call it. I'm trying to debate where I go. I mean, I know there's these little sections in between. You can see these two tunnels that I dug. Like, if here's my main building, you see, like, the two going right down. Be my elevators. See that patch of black right there? Do I desperately need to... Wait a minute. I need to go right there. Let's do it. Because I don't think I've been there yet. Not the first, but the second. Correct? Oh, shit. I think it was here. Alright, and there's a thing just past here. I need to up this a little bit. Look at this. Need to raise the bar, so to speak. Just make this a little more walkable, you know what I mean? Damn you, slush! I kill you. So for those of you familiar with Terraria, yeah, I've been slow going with this. It's like, I need to do this, but you know what? It's like, yeah, I need to get myself into the underworld and start preparing for that arena fight that happens down there, right? Get myself ready, for the hard mode of the game. For people that don't know this game, Terraria? Eh. Well, I don't know. Just sit back, watch, and enjoy it. It's a bit of a lazy playthrough for me. I'm no genius to this game. Not at all. Now, are those coins over there? What is that shit? And it looks like there's obtainables. What are those things on the wall? Is that, like, copper bits? It's topaz. Even better. Nothing but the best, bro. The cobwebs were holding up the slush. Alrighty. No, but if you don't know what this game is about... Well, I kind of feel bad for you, because it's a good one. It's got a great old-school feel to it. Not there, but there. Not there, but there. Not there, but there. Not there, but there. An old-school feel as far as... Metroid, Legend of Zelda, old Nintendo games. Like, where do I go next? This map is fucking huge. What do I do? Where do I go? Where's the next dungeon? How do I get there? shit like that, and it's very, well, we're not gonna tell you. Look it up online. Google it! Apparently there's like a little building or a shack right up here. How did I see it on the map? Be it had no knowledge of it. That's gonna be looking like an ice chest. Damn it. So let me get over that away. But, oh, there's a large, like, a Godfather clock in here. That's great. Hey, spiked flurry boots. Wearer can run super fast. Well, that's cool. Bombs, angel statue, mining potion, an ice torch, and an ice machine. Can be placed for special crafting. Let's, wait, loot, oh, I can't loot all? Oh, I'm full on inventory. Well, good thing this thing ain't gonna go anywhere. Oh, fucker, stop it. Wait. There we go. Yeah, remember last week when I said I need to do inventory management? I still haven't. So we need to do that kind of like right now-ish. Would be the best time. Potions! Now, it's gonna stack them all in there. What the fuck am I doing? No, potions. No, not inventory. Use! I'm sorry. Quick stack. Okay, no, I got 30. We're perfect. Good! Consumable. Quick stack. Okay. Crates. I don't have any more crates. All these chests, they're not all full. They're awful, but they're not all full. If that makes any sense to you. Dye. I don't have any more dyes. Fishing material. No. Placement material only. I don't think I have any accessories. I'll look for that. Seeds? Apparently so. Platforms? Stack them. Bam. What else is in my inventory right now? Oh, I got some gems, I got some blocks. Demonic enchanted boomerang. That's just fun to say. Well, hold on then. That's not a sword. That is a recoil, because you throw it, it comes back. This does 16 damage. Better than this. Plus 5% critical critical strike chance. So that's the better one. Is the demonic enchanted. Zealous ain't much. Let me bring this in. I'll sell that piece. Oh, I did have some throwables, and that's the ninja stars. Okay. These are gems and ores and bricks and shit. Any ammo? By chance? Oh, yeah, probably some, yeah. That stuff. Now, I know I could save myself a little bit of space in the long run. Gems, quick stack them sumbitches. Alright. So I'm gonna sell that boomerang. All these lesser potions, fuck those things too. Sell them. However, dirt, snow, stone. Where the hell was this exactly? You're moving, old lady, move it. Platforms, walls. Fine, quest, yeah, yay. Out in the forest I was fishing. Oh, yeah, yeah, quest. No, I don't want to talk to you anymore. Shit, may as well start it up. 99 there. Dude, I'm gonna have a full row of stone. I'm gonna have a full row of fucking snow. I already have a full row of dirt. So I'll hold on it. Fuck it. Not that it goes for anything, but I'll sell it. Yeah, shop. What do we got here? Sell, sell, sell. Alright, now, back to that damn chest I just found. There were some decent boots, but that's another question. My boots are arcane rocket boots. Okay. Climbing claws. Band of regeneration. Not bad. And the menacing lucky horseshoe. Second spot. Boo! Perfect landing. Well, let's get a little depth going there. Mm-hmm. Just for drainage purposes, in case I start digging some shit up and some water starts flowing around. Yeah. Yeah, why was this torch missing? What the fuck, man? Oh well, we're just clearing out the map for the most part. And what I mean by that, if you're mildly confused, just to kind of clear the fog of war, you know what I mean? That shit that don't let you see shit. That's what I mean. Anyway, yeah, spiked flurry boots. Loot all. Sweet! Take the chest as well. And yeah, it is a grandfather clock, exactly. What you got there? Coin, wood, stuff, things. So that is fixed. I mean, yeah, do I really want to dig small-ass tunnels just to get that black shit out from in between my two tunnels? Eh, maybe. I mean, that, like, this big chunk here, yeah. In the long run. But otherwise, eh. It's kind of a lot to get to. I mean, I knew it would be, but let's get back out of the tunnel. For all you Canadians out there, or out there. God damn it, see, I fucked it up. I'm a fraud, I know it. All these torches are just laying down? What the fuck? Why? Thought I had perfect drainage through here. Come on. Well, I'll work on it now. There. Better. Better. Huh. It's amazing that one little block is just slippery enough. Where should I start this here dig? Whoop. No, no, no. I'm thinking, like, this little, like, it's backwards. It's that little hole right there. That one. Maybe I'll start just digging straight through at that point. Gotta find out exactly where the fuck that might be, though. Do-do-do-do. A little tough with no light down here. Okay, let me check all the way down. Hey, there's some torches. Cobwebs will break my fall. Super. I gotta place torches all through that shit. Oh, babe. Do I still have torches, like, laying down here? By odd chance and circumstance. Get away! Hold on. Boring? Yes. Necessary evil? Yes. But the second that there's water that drains out, all these torches are gonna be gone again. Anyway. right around. One, two, three, the fourth torch, correct? One, two, three, four. This one? I suppose. Let me go just beneath it where all that fucking water is. I don't like the idea, because all that water's gonna drain down and kill my fucking... See what I mean? What a pain in the dick this is. Oh boy. Ah! Get the block. Alright. because I don't want to deal with spill off on the goddamn water. We shall make it this high, yeah? Good, good, good. Let's start building across, I suppose. Well, but see, the thing with this right now that I see... Okay, now we're good. Good enough to even be called decent. Yeah, clearing out the map and, you know, fog of war type bullshit. It's not gonna make for an exciting episode at all. Just gonna say, well, and that's just how it's gonna be. It's one of these weird, quirky, stupid, fucked up, Mike, why are you doing those things that I feel that I gotta do? But any chance I'll get some topaz, hell yeah, I'll Now see this. This shit I'll break through. Give me a little bit of drainage going on, know what I mean? But in order to do that proper... Oh shit, no, I have to build all the way across. Fuck it, I'll get to that. That's how it's gonna be. How is this going through? Yeah, it's not too bad. That'll be good clearance, I hope. Not gonna be an exciting episode, folks, I'll tell you that much. See, a couple people are kinda sitting in, lurking, and watching. Conversate with me, though. What the hell's going on, everybody? It's like noon for me here on the east coast of the States. I had to work, like I usually do on Saturday. I had to be there 6 o'clock in the morning. Just never fun. So when I get home, it's like, God damn it, I just wanna play video games because... F all the other S. Fuck all the other shit, right? Let's just say it how it is. Not gonna lie to you. A little bit of drainage right there. I think that's pretty good. Just in case we stumble across some water or water stumbles across us. It'll effectively fill up that little hole. Yeah, see, there we go. Because if I had torches set up... Yeah, that shit can get filled. I don't care. I don't. You think I'm joking? I don't. Kind of working our way towards hard mode. I mean, I suppose I could get a little bit better gear. I mean, there's not a whole shitload left I need to do other than prep up that arena. You know, when you get down there in the underworld. So... what I'm doing right now for the lurkers that are just popping in right now, although all the black shit, the fog of war, I'm not sure what you would call it in today's games. I remember StarCraft calling it the fog of war. I kind of want to clear all that shit out so when I do get into hard mode, I kind of know the lay of the land. And there's not going to be any weird surprises. It's, you know, I need to find a certain biome, I need to find a something, something. It's like, oh yeah, there it is. Hey, there's all the spider webs. Okay, we're good there. I know where that is. I can see it. It's not like I gotta dig and find the shit. I'd rather waste my time here in normal mode, doing all this crap. I mean, the good news is, if you picture, like, here's my fortress, and I got, like, a dual elevator, one on each side, that goes all the way down, that's all good. But wanting to clear out everything else, the left side of the map is not too fucking discovered yet. Other than the dungeon, obviously. But if I'm getting through the worst of it now, the right side of the map... Okay, decent chunk there and then everything low, but because of the damn underground jungle, we got a good chunk of that, like, taken care of already. Not completely intentional, but... Yeah, like, the other week, because I only play on Saturdays, just so's you knows. I was thinking, you know, let's start building the arena. Down in the underworld. Now I'm looking at the map like, there's too much open fucking area that I just don't know about. And I don't feel comfortable about that. I just don't. Well, you know, if this shit needs to keep flowing. Let the water flow. Quite literally. Just so that shit ain't dribbling nowhere. No one likes a dribbler! I don't know. Torches, torches, yum, yum, yum. Get some set up right on the fucking the pathway. So yeah, I'm just gonna be building long fucking tunnels, just to see what the entire world looks like. Actually, you know what's good about the spot that I'm building on right now? It's a big old cavern that I can fill up, possibly with water. Because I hate setting down torches and then... You know, oh, check this out, there's a bunch of water. Oh, great. My torches get extinguished, then I gotta go back and reset them. Very OCD. It's terrible. Matter of fact, fuck it, let's... Quick time out here, swig of coffee for all the gamer guys and gals out there. I'm an American, I run on Dunkin'. Ah, that's fucking tasty. Gotta love it. Wouldn't say that I'm a coffee snob by any stretch, but it's a brew that I do enjoy. Oh, fuck yeah. Like a junkie that needs the fix. Not so much the caffeine either. Like, I don't even drink my coffee. Stop that, ice bat. Get the fuck out of here, man. Like, I don't even put creamer or sugar or no milk. Nothing. I want that coffee hot, fresh. It's kind of like how I like my women, to tell you the truth. I need a decent amount of drainage through here. Alright, stop it. Stop it. Ice slime. You fucking prick, you. Shit. I was trying to do some carve-out material. One there, one there. One there. The ice bat seriously thinks I'm gonna cut a hole for him. Like, this is how monotonous I'm getting with this. I know. And it's somewhat bad because, like, the furthest I've gotten in this game just into hard mode. And that was like 3 years ago. Free download on the 360. Maybe some of you know that story already. Well, shit, if this is all like... Whoop. If this is all like breakaway material... Come on, Ice Bat. I see you trying to get over it. Just, come on. Let me just kill you. Little prick. You little fucking prick. That all the way across. Slime coming over. I walked into him. I can't see. One, two. Just every other spot. I mean, trust, to me, this all makes perfect sense. Just for drainage. In case we get a flow of water coming through. Ah, fuck. Well, and again, I don't know this game as well as I'm sure lots of you out there. So part of the deal is, you know, you'll sadly have to bear with me. I made it into hard mode when I had the free download on the 360. That's just straight up cobwebs. I can't even stand on that shit. I can't stand that shit, and I can't even stand on it. Man, fuck. Okay, the good news is this is a lot of drainage right here. Basement. Ray comes up with a winning idea. Drainage, never mind. That's an obscure movie reference. The Burbs with Tom Hanks, anybody? No? I tend to reference that movie a lot. I mean, it's a great film, don't get me wrong. See, look at that! That little bit of water and all my torches are now fucking done. Because I didn't see that one bit of water in between the ice. Taking it out on the ice slime. Damn it! I gotta reset that. I think there was one here. One right here. Do, 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 do. Da, 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 da. Leisure Suit Larry 7 Love for Sale? Oh, yeah! You know, nothing against today's computers, they're all great and shit like that, but it's really tough to go back and find. You know, I had DOSBox on my old laptop, and it was decent. You know, a little bit flawed at times, but... It's like, to go back and play, like, the old Leisure Suit Larry games, holy shit, what a great perverted trip down memory lane that was. Playing Elder Scrolls Daggerfall? Oh. Before that game was anything, and I never played Arena, to be fair. But some nerd friends of mine that I grew up with, well, I was in high school with them, they were, yeah, I think a year above me. But they told me about Daggerfall. They kept mentioning Daggerfall. I'm like, what is it? Like, it's one of the greatest RPGs probably ever. Like, okay, I'll bite. A buddy of mine was like, yeah, it takes like several. I mean, like hundreds of hours to beat the fucking game. It's like, if you follow the main quest. Like, what do you mean follow the main quest? He's like, you don't really have to. Well, that would be the point of the game, obviously. Well, you know how games are nowadays. Point being, at the time, I had never played anything like it. And it's just funny to me how now it's like, Elder Scrolls, everybody's so, you know, just dick hard about those games. And they are good, don't get me wrong. Online, it's fair. It's just another online MMO, in my opinion. There's nothing great about it, not that I've seen. But Daggerfall? Dude, not even close. Like, that game, for its time, was tremendous. Horrendously flawed, but tremendous. This is just one big set of drainage here. That's all this is. Well, I gotta build across to start making my goddamn breaks in the... You know. But as flawed as it is, as difficult as it is, I really like Daggerfall. I mean, I might download the DOSBox tomorrow when I'm at work and start playing that shit again. No, not right in the water. Fuck it, it's there. No, let me put one here. Because I don't trust this game for nothing. You know, if I was standing on solid ground, this wouldn't be that big of an issue, but... God forbid, there will be no way that my torches get fucked up. Because all this water going... Well, there's drainage, I guess is my point. And here we go, here. Expose more water, watch. Drainage, good. Let that shit spill all over the place, fine by me, I don't care. Is this like ice? No, this is straight up. Oh, fuck it, let's just dig this shit out. Let it flow. Gotta let my jizz flow! If anybody gets that reference, oof. We must listen to the same podcast. Gotta let my jizz flow! Well, I'd rather have the torch on top of the brick. The brick, the block, the thing! The thing, we gotta take care of that thing, come on! Woo! Would you just stop it already? Yeah, I don't know the game well enough. Is it like Minecraft where, like, there's some written out algorithm like, oh yeah, if you have torches, there's less enemy spawns? Is that fact? Or am I just complaining there's too many enemies while I'm trying to do shit? Like, really monotonous shit. Because it really is monotonous shit. Chop that fucker all down to size and... Gotta let my jizz flow. Oh no. What was that? Thought I had something there. Hey, look, more water. There's still gonna be a sliver of fucking dark. Oh well. I mean, it's close enough. I'm not saying that every last fucking pixel on the map has gotta be perfect like that. It'd be nice. But that also puts me back to my point, you know, a question that was raised the other week. I think it was last week. It's like, could you conceivably destroy everything in this world? Every block, every whatever? And, well, the answer is yes. As batshit crazy as that would be. Okay, let's just start building across once again, because we're kind of at a good spot where it's not needed. At least, I don't think it's needed. to be foxing with things like this. Whoop. Good, then we'll fox with each other. Oops. Put too many blocks. Alright, let me kill you. If he wants the dyes, I'll give you the dyes. Damn it. And add gel. I need that shit. Too much sliding. Slippin' on the fucking ice! Not you, but you need to break. I suppose I can dig that down a little bit. A little early drainage. And let's just get right back to digging. We're kind of like the underpants gnomes. You know, does anybody have an opinion or anything like that? You ever play, what, Spelunky, Spelunky, whatever it's called? That was a free download on the Microsoft systems. I got it on the One as a free download this month. I've never played it, but I hear it's similar enough to this. And I kind of like these, you know, there is a point to these games, but there's so much minute bullshit you can do and fuck around with. Like Minecraft, you know. I dig Minecraft. Not as much as this, but as far as like just casual, like, I'll be okay and I'm not gonna die. I'm not worried about enemies showing up or stumbling upon a fucking boss that's just gonna straight murder my ass. Now granted, I know that'll happen along the way, but... Not that, you know what, I haven't played Minecraft in a while either. So I don't want to make it sound like, oh yeah, I play that shit all the time and it's the best thing ever. It's good, it is. I do enjoy the creative aspect of what that game has to offer. Put one, oh, hold on, let me redo this. Not here, then drill there. Alright, that's fine. Sweet! Now... Want to dig, because I'm seeing water, we need drainage. Good thing is, after it drains, that'll get filled up. Oh no! Oh no! Wipes out one torch, but that's okay. Holy shit, how much water is this? Well, see, good thing we got a big fucking reservoir. Let that shit spill. But see, look at how much it's fucking piled up already. It's already to the third rock. That's why I have all this drainage material going on. God damn, how much water is this? Hey, goldfish, how you doing? Okay, so these areas are fucking over-flooded. Can I just... kill that slime number one. There's all this little shit. But then this is gonna flow, and I'm gonna drain this fucker down. See the hassles that I'm working with here? I'm killing myself. Okay, but that's draining nicely, because that's probably such a big fucking... Oh yeah, that's draining down nicely. Of course, when I have to dig beneath this area, all that shit's gonna be in the way. Do you see the struggles? Is finally done. You done draining, huh? Like kind of like when you have that bad night of drinking, or good night, depending on how you feel about it. It's like you go to take a piss, and then it just doesn't stop. Just doesn't stop, and you're like, any day now. Christ's sake. All right, this is all pretty much drained out. Alright, all the water's down. Now we put the torches. So that's the bitch. See, this little reservoir, that thing's filled up. This thing is filled up. I can't put anything right here? What? Why you gotta be like that? Why? You're like that, but why you gotta be like that? Ho ho! Break one block and fucking lose a torch in the process. Son of a bitch! Fuck you, Batman. Alright. Alright, I can put one there. Now, I know that builds up, but I ain't going up there. I'm just digging straight the fuck across, because OCD. I know I keep saying that. I don't have, like, you know... I don't really have the OCD. Certain things... And I tend to notice it in video games. Well, no, that's not true. Even at work. I tend to go above and beyond with a lot of things. Because nobody else will. Hey, but you know what's good? I see it right now. We are building a reservoir right here. Son of a bitch. Just that little bit of water, and we lose some fucking... This is going to be the terrible part of this. I'm telling you, this is not going to be exciting in the least. Come on, conversate, people. What's going on? I need something. I need to bounce something off people. The Olympics? Oh, boy. I really don't. I never watched the Olympics, like, that much. The most I would say, anything that I gave a shit about was probably, like, the 92 Dream Team. And that was about it. And I mean, if I was 10 years old at the time, you could imagine, like... And not a single fuck was given since, you know? That kind of deal. Now, this is all copper. I don't need it. You know what I'll do, then? Dig across, dig across. As far dune as I can go. Yeah. Not there, but there. Not there, but there. Not there, but there. Not there, but there. Deh. Like I'm walking on copper. Like literally. Let me do millennial speak. Like literally walking on copper. Like literally. Do, 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 do. Muppets theme, I don't know why. Do, 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 do. Easy there, slush block. See this shit? Already got to get more torches built. Good thing though, lot of drainage. That is a key factor to what I'm doing. So the torches don't get extinguished, that's all. I gotta be, Actually, we still got a good run of inventory to go through. I know I've collected a lot of ore along the way. And I'm talking like, you know, episodes ago. I could turn those into, you know... From ore into bars. But just not doing that yet. I don't know why. It's a lot of that shit is basically money at this point. I mean, I don't know, tungsten, platinum, all that shit. Like, it's just gonna... Wait a minute. There we go. We need Bumble. Stinger Man, huh? Let's say, I notice... Like, beneath my inventory bar, see, like, there's the slime, there's the purple orb. Like, wait a minute, I'm missing somebody. And he's a tough fucking hombre. He'll go right after the enemy, not giving a shit, fearless. I kinda wanna dig through into this, area coming up. I say area like it's something important. I don't know that it is or not. Yeah. All right. Now I'm gonna need me some drainage spots. You die. You die and go to hell. Not here, but here. Boom. Not there, but there. Not there, but there. I mean, I guess. It'll start the flow. Gotta let my jizz flow. It's Jay Moore's podcast. He had John DiMaggio on his show. Fucking ridiculous. I didn't know what I was listening to, but it was fucking hysterical. I mean, it kind of felt as if I was going to meet up at my friend's place. It's like, oh, dude, yeah, our other buddy's here. So it's almost like you walk in mid-conversation, and it's just hilarious from there. Like, yeah, we're just going to sit around and watch the game, you know. Have a couple drinks. Burp and fart, you know, doing all that guy stuff, right? That's pretty much what that entire episode was. Jay Moore having John DiMaggio in with him. If you don't know who Jay Moore is, look him up. He's fucking... He's been around for a while. I mean, I remember him back Saturday Night Live and all the skits he would do. Really good Christopher Walken impersonation. It's kind of where I get mine derived from when I hear it. It's non-specific. You should try it sometimes. It's not totally difficult, actually. To do someone else's voice, it's fine, but mannerisms, timing, and pace, I think, is all the problem. People struggle, and it's easy to do. Anyway. That one's busted up. Why do I hear zombies dying off in the background? That's mildly alarming. There's one there, but there. Wait. Oh, for fook's sakes. Now it's got shit all over. Alright, there we go. This is not gonna be exciting, I'm telling you. It's a very... I feel it to be a necessary evil. I really do. Now, because this has all been cleared out... Man, fuck that ice bat. Don't even waste your time with that motherfucker. But we have a good bunch of drainage now. That is key. Huh. This looks like drainage material, doesn't it? In fact, it is. However, Mr. Ice Blob, I'm fucking kill you. Whoops. Backwards. Let's do that. Now we dig. Okay. See, the good thing about digging them little bit of drainage holes, giggity, total phrasing, total giggity. Good thing about that is my little bat friend can shoot shit that's down there. Oh, and look at that, and I pick up the piece of copper. I get the rewards for him doing the work. It's just like the United States. I must be in management. I need to make me some torches. Whatever's hitting me, can you guys kill it? Okay, just do something for me. Being killed by slime is not a good thing. I'm not a fan of it. I would make fun of them mercilessly, like I was some kind of character demon. They refused to work with me for many years. It was fine by me. I hated them. be honest and people hate you. Tell lies and you're everyone's friend. Well, I think we already have this statue, but something shot me. So I gotta find that. Came from that way. I saw it. Dart traps. There we go. Step all over that fucking button now. Don't matter. Gray pressure plate. You saw it. You saw it. Only people from New York tend to say saw. Don't know why. It's something. It's weird. They'll not go to the arena. They'll go to the arena. I laugh at that. There's no such thing. It doesn't exist. It's fake. It's make-believe. Very much like elves, gremlins, and Eskimos. They're not real. I disbelieve they exist. Whew, alright, so... continuing this bullshit of every other dig, you know what I mean? You know, I see... did I die here? Is that what this is? If I did, I can't do anything with it. It's terrible. What am I throwing out? Sons of bitches, would you motherfuckers that are helping me do your job and help me? Like, what can I throw? A gray pressure plate. Fuck you. Cross statue. Good. However, that must mean we're full on the inventories. I see the mana potion sitting there. That's no big deal. Anything? Anything? Juke me. I thought he was one of them. So it looks as if my... it looks like Bumble is down there shooting motherfuckers. And that's cool. You know what else people were telling me? Like, dude, you gotta do some more fishing. You need to get a lot of cool... you can get a lot of cool items that way. You know. I'm not doubting that in the least. But to me, it just seems like, you know. You know. I mean, this is all drainage here now. I mean, this cannot fail. Second. Oh well. Things are slow, things are quiet. I suppose that'll help. You know what I want to check is, like, see if anybody's, like, shot me a PlayStation message. You know, the usual, hey, can I join? I wonder. That'd be fun to check out. Shit. I do need to make a run back for inventory management, put some shit away. Like, Dude, I'm always tired on Saturday. Because I always gotta wake up early. Oh! Oh, popped the shoulder. That felt great. Woo! Just fill that in, because, you know. Well, do some inventory management, huh? Get some shit out of our inventory. I don't think the top row got anything. No potions. Consumable. Nothing. What? Crates, blah, 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 blah. Nothing, 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 nothing. That's not even the die is here. Oh, excuse me. Woo! Accessories, vanity, armor, that's gonna have to wait because I just don't know. I did get seeds. Well, I'll be goddamn. Shit be getting full on us. Holy crap. Ugh. Oh, that's right, then I had this thing. Ice machine. That's fun. Don't know where that gets used. Or what for. Gemstones, get those locked in. Grim the Sin. Welcome in. I welcome all kinds of sin. Let me check this. Angel statue. Nothing exciting happening today. All we're doing is basically clearing out the dark shades of the map. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm working on this tunnel. Wow, there's a big spider's web cave right beneath me. Well, not right beneath me, where I'm currently digging, excuse me. Like a big spot right there. Beautiful. Beautiful! Yeah, believe it or not, I'm trying to clear out all the black shit area of this map. I do not have song request on. I'm not sure how that all works, but I don't. I kind of give you just what the game gives. Because otherwise, to be fair to that point, I do export my videos here on Twitch onto my YouTube channel. And I mean, if I got a bunch of rotational stuff like that going on, it's like my videos are basically someone else's. Because, oh, all this content, this music is not yours. It's like, well, yeah, but like the content is mine, just not the music. I mean, that might be something I do later on in life, but as of right now, no, I don't. Okay, so that is exactly that. Angel statue, I'm sure we had one of them, and yep, I'm not looking for doubles, though. I'm not. Cross statue, I think, is a unique new one. I thought it was literally a gravestone. It's like I wasn't even in that spot. It's like, wait, I died there? How the hell is that even possible? But the fact that I didn't means I didn't. Anyway, I am not in hard mode yet. That's kind of the grand scheme of things. Now, to be fair to you, Grim, what I want to do, the furthest I've ever gotten to is into hard mode itself. But I want to clear out right now, like, I have a elevator on both sides of my little fortress here. That's the most of the underworld that I've seen. I still need to build that arena, you know, set up for what that entails. Just before you get yourself into hard mode. But I was thinking about doing this last week. And by the way, I only play Terraria on Saturdays. Just to be fair. But I was about to do that, then I was looking around like, you know what, I have so much area of my map that I don't know what any of this spot is. So, stupidly enough, I know it's gonna take forever. And if I only play on Saturdays, you can imagine it's gonna take quite a while to get this done. Not that I have the best equipment or nothing like that, but, I just wanna dig through and find my way through these biomes and just get a good layout of what this map is. as far as, you know, the biomes and where shit might be. Well, I mean, for example, this spider's nest coming up. That's good to know, I guess. But, yeah, I want to clear out all the fog of war. I want to clear out all this shit before I get into hard mode. And even prepping up this battle, you know, for what hard mode gets. Even prepping that up, that's going to take quite a bit. If I have a shadow key, which I do... I actually have a good weapon sitting around somewhere, now that you mention that. Someone had mentioned to me to make... I know it's a gun. Or magic? No, not the scepter. Oh, ranged, because it's a gun. Yeah, I made this thing. I made the star cannon. Oh, jeez, this was could have been a month ago already. Oh, but yeah, 59 damage. Like, that's pretty fucking good, and I think that's going to help me for that fight when that thing comes along, right? Yeah. But yeah, the shadow chests, that right. Yeah, shadow keys. Jesus, I think I got enough of them. Keys over here. Oh, yeah, I got three of them. See, maybe I mistook them when they said, but finding these in the dungeon, I thought these shadow keys were for keys for chests that show up in hard mode. I mean, since they don't, good for me, but, alright, that's cool. That's very cool. Only need one. Well, I have multiple, which is good. Or wait, one key, it doesn't go away, like it's... If that's the case, very cool. And bloody hardware! Welcome in! Bam! Actually, we got a couple people in here. Give me a little... Hey, a couple of tips, swig of coffee for you. I don't like spoilers, but tips and shit like that's really good. Plus the fact, too, if there's other people here in the chat on Twitch that don't know this game all too well, I don't want to give spoilers or nothing like that. In case they're wondering about all this stuff. Shadow chests are a waste of time. Well, there you go. You never, one shadow key and they never go away. Well, cool. I got three. Granted, the chest where all my keys are, yeah, I got room, so it's it's not that big of a deal. Anyway, what was I doing? I was just stashing shit away. Blocks? Oh, I did the quick stack, didn't I? Alright. No wall pieces. No platforms. Seeds? Thought I did that row. Fuck! I lost my track when everybody started chipping in saying, hey, material only! Oh, I got me some material. I got me some placement pieces. Let me look at that. Okay, this is for building torches. Bombs are throwable. I mean, I kind of go chest by chest. Ammo? Nothing. Alright. Range is more or less the weaponry. Magic is the weapon. Recoil? Well, it's weapon. Throwable. Okay, now, this ice machine. Wait, I want to sell this angel statue, so... Put that aside, put that aside. Fuck it, this chest. I need this. Because I'm going to place it. No, not all of these chests are filled, but I just have my place set up just in case I need this much shit in the long run of things. I don't know, so I'm just being cautious. Ice machine! Let's put you next to... What the hell is this machine again? The one that I'm standing by? I'm not even sure. It is a... Extractinator. No clue. But I got one. Anyway, you should use the star cannon. Yes, that's exactly why I'm holding on to that thing. Someone had mentioned that to me about making it, I don't know, a good month ago. And I was like, alright, that sounds good. And, just that wasn't totally looked at. Ammo, 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 here we go. I mean, I got, Jesus, I almost got two full stacks. So we're doing pretty good on that note. At least I think we're doing good. Well, actually, the gel... Why do I have that? That's another... For the slime gun? I don't think that's the... Maybe that is the thing I got it for. I don't know. I mean, yeah, there's a couple of guns here that just... They're probably useless. Nimble Undertaker seems good, though. 16. Fast speed. Alright. But yeah, I know that star cannon is going to be something really good for me in the long run. That's enough ammo? I don't know that. I'm gonna keep collecting. Dude, I'm like a fucking... I'm like the crazy cat lady, except it's all, you know, I'm a hoarder. That's the best way I can put it. I got a problem. Brown pressure plate is, well, placement. Not material only, but placement. Yeah, I'm holding on to, like, everything. I don't give a shit. Alright, I'm gonna sell these two. Torches, I'll combine those. Bah, no. This is left. Ice blocks, so I'm full on ice blocks right now. Apparently. I'm indeed full on ice blocks. Well, fuck it, let's, make some more, throw some in. Put you there. Okay, so we're working on- oh, fuck it, let's just clear the space for now. These boots! Looking pretty good. I think I got a slime. Yeah, so I'm gonna sell the banner, put that aside. These boots look nice, hold on to those. Arrows, I'm full of wooden arrows. Gonna sell that shit. Dart trap can be placed. So that's gonna be placement. Put that over. Well, shit, they go together. Pressure plate and a dart trap. Stack them one on top of the other because they go together. Anyway. Just scoot them over so they're like that. Okay, what do we got? Have I made a platform? I know, I haven't started that part of the prep work. For... I'm calling it the arena. I guess that's kind of the proper word that they use, like... Build your arena when you're gonna fight Skeletron. Build your arena, you know, blah blah blah. I have not started the arena yet for that. I just, if this is my fortress... It's not much of a fortress, that's just what I call it. And you see I got, like, dual elevators that go all the way down. Doing that. This is pretty much all of the underworld that I have right here. Which ain't much. I mean, I need to build the better armor so I don't get burnt by all the fucking hellstone and the lava and all that shit. But that's in due time. Cause I'm... Yeah, trying to eliminate most of the black area on my map. Just so I see what's what out there. I could probably take care of that stuff now. I don't trust myself. I would probably have to get better armor. And maybe, well, my weapon's ready to go. But, let me check on this. Alright, plus 2% damage. And I can run super fast. What do these boots do? They allow flight. Flight's pretty good. I don't run fast, but, well, what is that then? That is an accessory. I wonder... You're all smarter than me. Can I combine somehow, like, these run-fast boots and the ones I'm wearing, the make-me-fly boots? Can I combine those to make something? With that star cannon? Sweet. That's good to know. Someone mentioned, you know, building that, and I see the damage output that it has compared to the other shit that I'm holding on to. I'm like, yeah, that thing seems pretty goddamn nice. So I figured that thing would be a good thing to have, but, yeah, just, I haven't started building my arena yet, so, I'll wait. And you know what? If my bedroom's here... Or my spawn point, whatever you want to call it. Put the clock right there. Right at the fucking door. It's always aimed at 9 o'clock, though, I don't know why. Okay, we're good on that. No, now start selling shit. Inventory management completed for now. Goblin Tinkerer can kind of help me with some shit. Sell, 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 sell. Ooh, let's go to the piggy bank. Some people carry it on them. I understand. Quick stack. Pow! 2 platinum pieces! Baby Jesus, we're on a roll. Wait, here's another, pressure plate. Let's dig that out of the trash. Costanza style. Material. This will be placement, and set that with, oh no, brown and gray. Give me a fucking, whatever, we got 2 colors of them. Got a goddamn leaf blower going outside. Anyway, why don't you have a cobalt, I may have those. But I was also under the impression that, no, go away, lady. I don't care about your shit. Okay, if it's not armor, then I think it's accessory or vanity? I know I have some. Get the fuck away! I don't want you talking to me, old lady. Go away. Get away from that chest. There you go. Bobby. Bobby's a guy? It looks like an old woman. I thought I had a ton of... No, I was told to hold on to these. Oh, no, I do have them. But yeah, plus one defense. Yeah. That's kind of why. Okay, now this allows double jump. Negates fall damage. Slowly regenerates life. I kind of like that. In lieu of getting my ass kicked. Yeah, I got him. Immunity to knockback. One defense. I guess that's where I'm kind of like hesitant to let go. Well, the plus two defense there is why I'm holding on to this. Plus four defense. I know I can just go to the Goblin Tinkerer and I think, like, make this something new. Okay, more money. Make this... defense is what I would want the most. I don't think you can change the absolute of what this does. They're rocket boots. They allow flight. I don't think you can get it to where it negates fall damage. I mean, unless there's something I can use. Like, if I could combine these two, oh, that'd be great. So then my boots allow me flight. And negating fall damage. Like, that'd be great. But there's too much. Well, and to be perfectly honest with you, Bloody Hardware, I'm not going to have people join in this until I get into hard mode at the earliest. Because, you know, if people just start showing up, hey, can I join? Like, I've never been in a hard mode. You know, like, I did, but I pretty much stopped right after that because it was pretty difficult. And then I bought a PS4 and an Xbox One, and I'm like, no need for the 360 anymore. That's a bunch of fishing shit right there. I should catch all those butterflies. I'll let them go for now. But I'm not looking for people to join in right now, and I don't want handouts with, dude, I got all these weapons and items and things, and because people are probably going to run off and go kill a bunch of bosses, and it's like, great, you know. Like, I kind of want, you know, this can be fun, and be, you know, guided along by the hand. You don't want to join. Well, there you go. You don't have to. It's actually perfect then. But, yeah, because this would be a mess to get through. Especially for someone who, I'm guessing you know this game way better than I do. I'll call you a seasoned veteran. But, yeah. I guess is my point. Just, yeah. Like, I got a lot of shit that I know I need to do. And I know it's gonna take quite a bit of time. But, what do we got here? Yeah, maybe in due time, just it won't be anytime soon is the thing. I mean, no, anyone who's helpful and hangs out and chills and bullshits and, you know, whatever, like, that's fine. Those are the people I'd rather have join in, tell you the truth. But, I mean, even if that time comes and you're like, nah, I'm good, that's fine. That's absolutely your choice. I'm not gonna pressure you into doing it because let's just say, you know, that Saturdays don't always work out anyway. It's all good. Because I've had too many people come in like, hey, can I join? Like, that's all they say. It's not like, oh, see, you ask like, hey, man, where are you at right now? Are you in hard mode? Are you doing this? Like, you're at least digging up info, seeing where I'm at. Like, all right, that's cool. You get it. Other people just be selfish. They just want to join this game for them. Then I want to play to have the fun of it all. You know, if I could build a community of this game somehow, like, shit, can you... Like, that just blows my mind. Like, I see people that have, you know, friended me on PSN. And it's like, oh, cool, like, they're linked together playing whatever game. And maybe they knew each other before they came into my stream or whatever. I need to patch that up. But it's like, I'll see them playing games together, like, oh, cool. Like, they run together. That's kind of neat. That's the cool thing for me. Yeah, getting the right accessories. Like, I know that I could just dig through the internet and, like, find all the cool shit. I mean, eventually I'm going to be doing that. But, I mean, for the project shit that I'm working on right now, clearing out the map, etc., etc., that's kind of where I'm at right now. When I start my prep up, getting towards hard mode, then it's going to be fucking game on, like... Here's where it's gonna get crazy. And then, you know, the cobalt shields and those other things I have. I know I need to combine a lot of shit. Maybe alter some of the things, the equipment, accessories that I got. Like, that's where it's going to be ultra fun, I think. Because it's going to be brand new to me. Everybody else, like, dude, I've... For, like, a year now. I've had that, that shackle, that thing for months. It's like, well, that's exactly why it's exciting for me. And yeah, though I do save a lot of shit in my chests, reason why is because I never know what I might need it for. Oh shit, I'm seeing spider webs right beneath me now. Now we gonna get into some shit. What do they call creepy, crawly, earth mover thingies? I forgot what they're named. Creep walkers or some shit. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna build right across here. Well, somewhat. What are you? What do you mean, what am I? I don't understand your question. Well, let me dig this all the way out. Just for drainage purposes. Don't even. I hate walking on ice. Whatever. It's fine. I'll leave it. Drainage here just in case it fucks. I mean, I guess you know what am I? I'm an American. That kind of sucks, but you know. Anyway, the question is. Oh shit! Sorry. Three options to go for? I missed that, excuse me. God damn. You ain't gotta get hot about it. I never really thought of, like, a build that I'd be going with. Like, this isn't really, it's not really like that, I suppose. It's just kind of, I'm just playing. I mean, I would guess a warrior build. I mean, I don't know enough about the magic items that you can get. I mean, I'll pick up whatever I can utilize. I'm not looking to be just ranged or, you know, just magic. But, does opportunist count? Because I'll definitely rock with that. Don't. Yeah, most everybody else has kind of an idea, a plan of what they're doing with the build of their character. I really don't. Just whatever I can get my hands on that helps me. Slowly chipping away at this shit. Build these across, because I know there's going to be some water runoff here coming up any second. Build this back across like that. Kill more slimes, son of a bitch. Anyway. Ha ha! And good drainage. There we go. If there were any spiders there, they are definitely not happy right now. Fuck them, that's why. Okay, what do we add here? But there are three options to go for. Okay. If not being an opportunist is enough, I guess. Yeah, warrior build. Yeah. Load it up on fucking armor. It doesn't have to be melee build. Just depends on what would be the best thing for me. I mean, if it really gets that kind of specific, I guess I'm in for another treat then. Which, stranger things happen while I'm playing. Hell, doesn't even matter which game, just stranger things have happened. I don't care if it's MLB The Show, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. What else am I working on here? It's, All kinds of shit. Elder Scrolls Online, Destiny, every damn game. There's always some little snafu like, Mike, I don't know. Never seen that, never heard that before. Well, why not? I don't know, but okay. Just keep doing your thing, Mike. Just keep doing your thing. And I will, I will. Crazy enough. Best armor in the game, and there's a warrior armor, mage armor. No kidding. There is no best armor. Okay, that's fair. I suppose, I mean, in the aspect of what has the highest, I guess, armor rating, I don't know, like, this is a plus fucking whatever, a plus 20 armor. And this one, yeah, this one's good for, critical attack, and this one's good for, mana regeneration, or extra mana points. Okay, get this built across now. What is this hanging here? Is this like... Oh, that's cobwebs. Okay. What this? An ice block. Fair enough. Dude, this is just one big drainage pit coming up. Okay, are we good to some degree? Haha, spider, you can't come get me, you little prick, you. Even you, Viking. Oh, but he's trying. You know what? Here, let me help you. Let me make you think you got a shot to come over this way, huh? Wall creeper. Oh, come on. I can get him. I know I can get him. Maybe not. Well, that's just dildos. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm just going with whatever I can find. Maybe I'll look over a list someday as far as the armors and the weapons and be like, that's the one that I want, and... Because some people, like, they'll get crazy, like, I'm doing a boomerang only. Fucking hardcore difficulty. It's like, number one, you're crazy, but two... It's like, that's a weird kind of determination. Like, I can't really... I would have to know this game far better than I do. And you can tell I don't know this game well enough. But, like, that would take a lot on my behalf. Just to get things set up that heavily. Like, mage only, mana only. And fuck the rest of it. But some people just, like, they know what the fuck they're doing. I clearly do not. Yeah, this is just gonna take forever. I mean, look at this. We've still got a long ways to go. And as soon as I get to the edge of it, I suppose I can, like, dig up or some shit, but, you know. To a degree, it's good that I don't know. I mean, people will come in and be like, oh, you need to get this sword. And maybe I've seen it on message boards, like, I know the name of what they're talking about or something like that, but, yeah, like, that's part of this. Like, why I'm recording this shit... Why I'm putting it, on my YouTube channel as well, is at some point, a lot of this is going to be brand new to me. You know, some people just like seeing, like, okay, dude, when this happens... You know, like, the first time the Blood Moon happened, I knew it was going to. But I had my fortress built up a specific way, like, I had it clean on the ground. And I was like, I'm building it this way because, like, I want to show everybody the reason why I'm doing this. And then when the Blood Moon happened, all of a sudden, oh, these motherfuckers can open doors now. It's like, that's why I built it that way. And of course, I had to go all the way back and rebuild my place and, take out that entire lower floor. But that was the reason I did that. It's because I knew about it. Beyond that, though, like, what else lies ahead? What more do I not know about? And I've watched a great deal of this game, whether it be on people's, live on Twitch or whether it's on their YouTube channel. Like, I know enough of it. But it's like, what triggers those events? What makes those things happen? How does... how does that come along? How do you absolutely defeat that specific thing? Like, those are the things that I kind of want to find out, even if it means me looking on my laptop and, you know, building everything right there as I look on the internet. I mean, is that lame? Sure. But, well, that's part of it. I don't want to know everything in advance, but... You need to know things to get far. Oh, I know it. I know it. Well, that's the reason, like, you know, I was playing on the 360, like, 2 years ago. And yeah, it was a free download. I'm like, this game is a steal, dude. Well, fuck, it was free. Anything free is a steal. But I'm like, for what it is, I'm like, this is like one of the best games I've played in a long fucking time. And then got in hard mode, and it's like, okay, the regular enemies that are just out in the regular world are kicking my dick in. It's like, this is all of a sudden not become fun. It's like, it's a good little challenge. And yeah, yeah, that's where this game reminds me of, like, going back with, like, Metroid. On the NES. I'm going old school here. Castlevania 2. How the fuck do you, and everybody knows that, like, how do you know to kneel down next to a mountain when you're holding this specific gem, this crystal, and wait for a tornado to come take you to a castle? Like, how the fuck did you know? You had Nintendo Power, that's how you knew. Well, we're a little past that day and age, so looked it up on the internet. I Googled it. That's kind of what I like about this game, is that it gives a throwback to that, like, it's like, you don't know what you're doing, clearly, and we're going to exploit that. So, in some fashion, like, I find it kind of amusing in that regard. So, not knowing? Fine by me. If I gotta sit here and look at things online, as I'm recording, I guess that's the authentic part of it. It's kind of like, yep, I don't know anything about this game, and you're seeing, like, here we go, let me go to Game Facts, let me go to whatever. Some fucking message board. Maybe somebody tells me in the chat, like, dude, build this drill, build this chainsaw, and then you'll be better off to do this task. Or you'll just be better off doing what you're trying to do right now. That's fine. I dig that kind of shit. Minecraft. Oh, I enjoy Minecraft. But, it's far more cool than this. How did you get up this way? Goddamn spider. I fucking hate these spiders. They just start crawling around on all their eight fucking legs and start bugging me. Trying to kill a motherfucker. Slush blocks and ice and shit. Better be getting hazard pay for this crap. What about Spelunky? Do you ever play that game? Because again, a free download on the Xbox One this month. And yeah, not telling me shit? Perfectly fair. Well, I mean, granted, it's, you know, if I'm going to be recording only for a few hours today, I mean, I'm not going to be getting into anything too fucking hardcore. Well, not hardcore difficulty, but I'm just kind of digging along, finding my way through some biomes, just to clear out my map. So, boring as it might be, yeah, I'm just doing some long-term fucking prep work that might not even be needed, and if it's not needed, well, I guess that's me, but... I mean, I kind of know hard mode when you first get into it, and you start breaking a couple of things and some weird shit starts going on. I know those things. I don't know the greater effect in the long run, but I kind of know what's going on there. Okay, brown pressure plate, so there's got to be a fucking... There's got to be a thing there. Let's build some shit here. Ow! Okay, that little block was in the way. Fuck. You gotta be running out of darts. You gotta be. So many pressure plates. What do we got here? Okay, yeah. A noobish move to be clearing out the map. Well, I just want to be able to see everything where I'm going to be going when hard mode starts to open up. Just, that's the OCD in us all. Hey, we all got that little quirk in games we play. Especially these long-term games like this. Like, God, like I got a couple things on... I don't know if it's going to be a perfect 100% of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I just might end up doing it. Now, will it be like a platinum trophy type run? That's what I don't know. I'm really not concerned about getting trophies. It's just I want to explore everything in that fucking game. Because I like it so much. And in this, it's kind of the same thing. I'm just, fuck it, let me just dig through all this shit and... see all of what the map has to offer, see what my world... see how what the surroundings are. The floras and the faunas. You fucking slime? Breaking shit. I need torches like a motherfucker built up. But I need some drainage as well, so... oh wait, this is already fucking... oh shit! Well, that's good to know too. Let that fill up into it. There, extra drainage. There you go. Woo! Anyway, Yeah, I know about how those things switch. And I'm not really looking to mine so much right now. Like, I just know that all my materials, well, my ore, is essentially, it's worth money right now to me. If I ever run short on cash, I'm gonna sell the shit out of all that stuff. Build that, but then dig a little bit of it. Just for drainage, even though it's not much. Whoa. Oh shit, no, I need to dig that up a little bit. Wait, so Crimson is a hard mode thing. See, that's weird because... I made, like, so many different fucking maps for this character just to find a Crimson. I had never seen and therefore never beaten the Brain of Cthulhu before. So I was like, God, in one episode I just said I need to fucking find and kill this guy, but in order to do that, I need to find a Crimson biome. And with that, it was like I kept building large world after large world after large world. I must have had like 10 of them. And I'm like, there's no Crimson, but I'd go edge of the map to edge of the map. I'm like, there's corruption, there's no fucking Crimson. I build a medium-sized map the first time I do that. And sure enough, like, blink, oh, there's the fucking, there's the Crimson, great, that's fun. So I don't know if that's just part of the gig there, but... for me, that's what happened. But yeah, I've dealt with the Crimson biome, finally. I think I killed, what, two, maybe three, Brains of Cthulhu? Brains of Cthulhu's? I don't know. But yeah, I do know about, well, you need shit to grow. The lady who sells all the fucking seeds, like, she has more usefulness than you would think. Damn it, now I'm building extra shit. Small maps are the best, really. And corruption is better than Crimson? Okay. Totally fair. Well, yeah, based on what you kill and... what, Eater of Worlds versus the Brain? Yeah. Okay, get these. Boom. I know this is just extremely long-winded with essentially nothing. I mean, if If clearing out the map is a noob move, so be it. Also, how important is the fishing, even in, like, pre-hard mode here? Because I know someone had mentioned that a few, maybe a month ago. You should really go fishing, do all that stuff. So again, I did, and I found, is that where I found my, no, that's where I found this little deal, my sawtooth shark. And I love it dearly. Oh, come on, I should be able to hurt that bat from here. There's a hole. But that thing's pretty nifty. Just a faster way to cut down trees, that's pretty much it. I mean, a decent weapon for when things get close, but altogether, just faster, it's a fast tool. But someone had said, like, dude, you gotta go fishing, you gotta, like, you can get some really good shit. And I know about collecting crates and holding on to those for hard mode, okay, fishing and crates, good thing there, yes. I think I found 3 crates. I opened the first 2. Cause noob. But I do have one sitting in my chest area. Back in my fortress. So that's all good. Yep, open them in hard mode, absolutely. That's what I was told, so I got one on standby right now. Not a whole shitload, but better than nothing, I guess. And I'm guessing it better give you, like, some cool shit. Armor, weapons, accessories, and whatnot. I'm a big fan of whatnot. Fucking cave bat, would you just die? God damn it. Build this all the way across. They still insult me with copper coins. Get one there. Get one there. Get one somewhere. Right about there is good. Bam. Bam. Alright. Stupid world cap. Whoa! Fucking slippery. I wish I could look back on my 360. Well, I can, but, you know, show everybody else what I did. I could take still pics and put it on my fucking Twitter page. Like, that's kind of lame, I think. But here's the stuff that I used to have 2 years ago. That's boring. I would say that I've crafted far more shit now. Like, even that star cannon, than when I was playing on the 360. And in that game, I got into hard mode. Which, if I remember right, wasn't the easiest task. Okay, let me do that. Start to him across and keep up on the dig. Oh, baby Jesus. It's going to take a while. It's probably a bit annoying to watch. Noobish, without a doubt. Well, then too, you know, getting into hard mode, when things really start going fucking nutty, you would still say that this isn't... Is what I'm doing right now worth my question? Because if I'm trying to be the least bit, dare I say, casual with it, and I'm not trying to speedrun this, obviously, but, you know, is there a decent point? Is there enough good reasoning for me to be doing this and, like, finding the entirety of my map? Because if not, that might change how things go here in the next, bit of time. Because if it's kind of serving no purpose other than just mental masturbation for me, well, maybe I don't need to be doing this. Digging is pointless. That's understandable. See, I know, like, when shit goes crazy, it's like, I already know that there's, you know, there's some shit over here. Let's see what happened to it. And, okay. Fair enough. Whoops. Wrong thing. Still a ways to go yet. Now, I at least want to get through that. Bat, had you just stayed, and I just built this guy a fucking walkway. Had that bat stayed, he wouldn't have flown up and gotten his ass killed. Come on. Fucking goddamn bats. And they only get worse when you're in hell. Okay, so that builds all the way across like that, but I'll get some drainage going. Eventually. So if digging is relatively pointless, I suppose this can be the last bit of the run that I do. Yeah, there's that sword. I know of it. I don't think I have it. Probably not if I'm still holding on to this. No, I had that good one, what, Star Fury, I think it was called? I found that up in the floating clouds. Or the cloud islands, whatever. That was a good one to have. I felt it. I felt it was a really good one. It helps to shoot shit for you at the things you're aiming at. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, that's one sword I've seen everybody keep naming. So, I mean, eventually I'll get that. It's just, I think I need to craft it or combine with a couple of things in order to get it. How the fuck is there a bomb and all... Come on, like, I want those things, but how did they just appear? How do these enemies keep appearing? Why, I oughta... There, there... No! Okay. More drainage? Goddamn. Slow going, I know. Fucking slime. Just quit it already. Just quit it. What do we got? Okay, so that's something I can obtain. Well, now-ish. Okay, torches. Oh, and they don't get extinguished even by that bit of water runoff. Well, that's good to know. Because I'm going to have to dig the shit out of this. Got this drain down. Muramasas. That's a terrific question. Part of me says yes, I might have two of them, or maybe that sounds too ridiculous. Oh, fucking slush. Why you gotta be like that? Oh my. That shit out. A complete fuster cluck. That's all this is. That's all I'm dealing with. If having two Muramasas sounds too ridiculous, like, no, Mike, you clearly don't. Totally understandable if that's the case. Slime, I'm just gonna keep... Like a windmill here. That's it. Great! Blood Moon. That's fun. Not a good time. Not a good time. Still quite a ways to go. Should use it? Okay, because I think I got two of them. They're not as good of damage output, I think. As, yeah, if this has 30, I want to say they were... I could be wrong. I could be dead wrong. They, like, the swords that I'm thinking of, they look like lightsabers, although they're not the lightsabers in this game. They just look like solid blue-looking swords. And I forgot for the life of me what they are, name-wise. Well, the good news is we're getting through the fucking ice. Oh, but look at that bloody water running everywhere. That's good. That won't make the neighbors call the cops on us or nothing. No, not at all. So this is why I put all this damn drainage here, because then my fucking chests go running away. And it just pisses me off. Wow. Like, this motherfucker's still showing up, huh? No! Jesus Christ. I mean, this is all filled. This shit can only drain this far. Good thing they died easy. Wow, that's still from here. Holy shit. Might as well open it up some. Like, Mike, no, you're gonna drain all the fucking work you just did. It's gonna be totally flooded over. Perhaps. Is a lot more than I thought. Where the hell? Am I blind? Where's my... Oh, geez, I'm right there. It's like, where the fuck am I? Yeah, so all that's gonna drain down, oh boy. Well, good thing that's a good fucking pool to go to. But yeah, there's a lot of drainage going on. Yet another reason why. Bloody Hardware, I will catch you down the road. Thanks so much for checking in, chiming in. A couple of tips and hints and tricks. Catch you down the road, my friend. Every Saturday is Terraria Day for me. So as slow going as it is, well, now that I got like a much more senior opinion on this, maybe all this digging is pointless. But Hardware also says, yes, dude, fishing is pretty fucking important. So, I got that going on for me. Alright, ramp this down, let it flow, just let it fucking get moving. This is all, like, deriving from this little area right here. Speaking of, this looks like amethyst. All right, cool. I'm gonna take me some motherfucking amethyst. I knew a stripper once named Amethyst. And sapphire. Oh yeah. I mean, all the gemstones. Emerald. Oh yeah. They are plentiful. We'll just set some torches through it. Well, that looks like emerald right there. Doesn't it? Tungsten, I'll be damned. It looked like it was more colorful. Let that flow down. Wow. A terrible thought just occurred to me. Nope. Okay, so, I mean, this is my walking path, obviously. Okay, good. Now I just gotta build it all the way across this-a-way. Sounded like there was a worm crawling around. I mean, that is a exceptionally bright sparkle beneath me. Dude, this shit is already, like, covered over. I mean, I should not even worry about making this a fucking, drainage point, because it's just full. That's very weird. I just cross over into this area, and all of a sudden, it's like... Is that the standard underground music? I don't remember. Yeah, see, this is no drainage whatsoever. Hey, look at that rock right there about to crush someone. Oh no, I crushed the rock, yeah. I was gonna say, I bet you I step on a pressure plate. That'll work, he's dead. Just digging around for nothing. Well, the good news is I caught word from somebody like, yeah, clearing out the map is really not needed. Looks like some gems right up there. I see them. I mean, this ain't nothing. I could just break that open. This thing's gonna fill up. Okay, exciting! I know, it's just so riveting. We're so good having bloody hardware in here because it's actually getting to talk the game a little bit, bullshit some. Kept me alert, spry. Look at the computer, talk, get my brain flowing. Otherwise, this is mundane. Did Stinger, my bumble friend, get under the fucking... Stop that. How'd you get under there? A lot of these motherfuckers already. A lot of damn... Oh, you know. Slimes, that's it. Couldn't think of it. It's weird. It's like the cutoff point is like right here. Ice, rock. Ice, rock. Sweet! Hey, what's this? More amethyst. Fuck yeah. Don't be doing that. Charging me like that. Come on, worm. You're just gonna end up dead. Told you. Literally walked right into it. Literally. Gotta get that millennial talk in there. Okay, breaking through into a new spot. Yeah, amethyst. Block A. So I'm just guessing there's some kind of a trap here somewhere. Just do the buildings. Goes about the buildings, makes things. More good drainage areas. Always nice. I know, I'm just kind of digging along and, well, we're not to the edge yet. Once we do, maybe I'll just dig my way up. I mean, clearing out the map is kind of a fool's errand. Well, look at who you're dealing with, number one. That's prime. That's the thing you need to first identify. Like, Mike, why you gotta be like that? Doing all this shit. I'm also wondering, like, what the hell... I mean, apparently fishing is really good to do, just to get crates, if nothing more. See, a little bit of water here. I'm gonna give me some drainage set up. Oh yeah, all the way through here. Mm-hmm. Alright. Very cool. Now, I want the majority of them on this edge. Just for drainage purposes, you know how this is gonna go. And I wonder what that intense sparkle was. Further back. Okay. I know there's all this ore sitting around, but some of it, well, it's actually smart of me now that I think it out loud. It's smart not to get it all. I feel that way. Now, dig, let some water through. Even if it doesn't make it that far, that's fine. Is there something beneath me? Who the fuck is calling me? You're leaving a voicemail. That's it. That's a New York number. Who the fuck is calling me from New York? I don't even know that number. Like, it's not in my phone, you know? If it's important, you'll leave a goddamn voicemail. It'd be different, like, oh, my parents are in New York. But it would say, hey, your parents are calling you. New York? I don't know nobody in New York. I don't want to. All it's gonna be is like, yeah, the Jets are gonna win the division this year. Tom Brady's fucking queer. No, that's Boston accent. Tom Brady's horrible. No way are they gonna win without him. They're gonna go 0-4. And then the Jets are gonna run the table. New England ain't got a prayer. Very close. No, that sounds way too much Boston yet. I just need to get into Frank Rizzo Jerky Boys mode. That's probably the easiest way to go. Oh, wait, is there something? That's just stone. Just dig it along, let it drain. The thing about gravity is it's just gonna do its thing. You can fight it all you want, but you're not gonna get anywhere. Get our way dug across. Okay. Who wants to hear a funny story about a bridge? Yeah, this digging along is just Buzz Killington, you know? Almost, and then I can just kind of start digging up or something, I don't know. No, no, dig up, stupid. Wasn't that a Simpsons? Well, of course it was. The episode, I believe, where Bart got that fucking walkie-talkie thing and he lowered it down into the well. And he was, like, pranking everybody. But then the prank was on him. You know the episode. Property of Bart Simpson. Okay, well, we're, I mean, if this serves no purpose, what I'm doing right now, big deal. Let's just... Although, let me dig up... What's going on up in this little spot here? Nope, thought I saw something else. Never mind. You know what's going on there? Not a net or nothing. So fishing is a very important thing. That is good to know. Although, how many crates do I need? Like a dozen of them? That's a question I should have asked. Son of a bitch. Because I can go fishing for crates like... It'll be crazy. Fucking worm. Man, and I'm already planning ahead. NHL 17, NBA 2K17. Those are gonna be some big projects for me. Yeah, as if I don't already have big projects going on. Like, Mike, this Terraria shit's kinda taking a while. I know. Damn it, I know. Mm-hmm. Fuck, even put one here, why not? There were cobwebs up there? Ew, and I touched them. Fuck. That's mildly disgusting. I got tangled up in this stuff that comes out of a spider's ass. It's like, alright, living down here near Miami, there's a lot of Haitian people. And you know, they like their traditional stuff, you know, meal-wise. The one kid brought in oxtail. He's like, oh no, man, oxtail's pretty good. I'm like, dude, that's too close to butthole for me to want to eat that thing. I'm just, sorry, that's not for me. I usually bring my own food anyway, so like that, more for you. If it's that good, more for you. Please enjoy. Like, I'm just sitting here with my chicken and rice, and that's, you know, I'm happy. I'm good to go. Got me a stone block out of that one. Alright, now what's above me? I can just kind of start zigzag climbing my way up now. Just a couple of, there we go. Now, well, I can't even pick up that blink root, so something tells me my inventory is jacked full. A little bit of water here, there's some kind of mineral. Well, against my better judgment, let's just dig into this water vein. Let that shit flow. Up some just because. Never know when you might need a stairwell down a random, you know, tunnel face. Mm-hmm. And of course, my torches were dealt with. Damn. Too many of them. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, if digging tunnels is next to useless, and I was told that it was. See, but that's the weird thing, like, there's certain games, like, I like them, but I don't know the whole rundown of them. Where is this water even coming from? This little fucking hole here? Alright, just, you're gone. Get out of here. Jesus. Let that kind of be the mark. Now, there was that insane sparkly, another slime banner. How the fuck? I don't need them. Don't need those things anymore. There's something down there that looks like bone? What is that? Maybe I'll dig down and see. Well, if I'm full on inventory. It was rope. But where was that intense sparkle? I want to see what the fuck that might have been. I mean, this has room to fucking be dealt with, but nothing major. Pyow. There we go. What? Almost like a topaz gem there. That's alright, let it go. Let it go, it's fine. Here's the bomb. I don't think that's anything I was going towards. Clear some headspace, giggity. See, this is all kinds of drainage ready. Not that we need it anymore. See, but... oh, shit, spiders. Don't make me pull out the dynamite, motherfucker. I'll blast you. Nice. Ripped right through him. Is this, yeah, it is open. Oh, that had to hurt. Yeah, we're slow walking our way back. I don't know why. Well, that insane sparkle, I'm pretty sure I passed it already. Just, you know, it annoys me. It really does. Well, inventory management coming up. As exciting as that is. Wait, hold on. We're gonna need some torches along the way, right? I mean, not so much, to be honest with you. There's water runoff right here? Fuck. Might open that up a little further. Okay, inventory management time. Now that we know kind of what we're dealing with. No potions to quick stack. Consumable. Nothing. Crates. Totally fair. A lot of blocks. A lot of blocks. Seeds, furniture, none of that crap. Material only. No dyes. What else we got here? Wood? No. Keys are good to go. Gems! A lot of those. Bars? Okay, I didn't get any. Ore. Woo! Tools we're good with. Friends, we got them all. No ammo. Ranged is weapons. Magic is weapons. Recoil is weapons. Throwable. Couple of bombs. Spears and swords. Now! You're there with the turban. Lesser healing, slime. I'll combine these, I suppose. Can, whoop! Sell it all as far as I'm concerned. Hold on. Blocks. I am full on snow. Full on ice. Full on stone. And dirt. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's a lot. Sell that, although there's no price to it. Just sell it. Just get fucking rid of it. And you too, informer. Alright, so that block switch thingy is placement? It is, although it's active. This is inactive. Okay. Don't know what the huge difference is, but I'm gonna put them together. Cobwebs got dealt with. Okay, so inventory's looking good right now. You know what? fishing. Oh no, I don't have that there. All right. Must be under tool. Okay, bug catching net. We use for that. Reinforced fishing pole. It's not bad. However, get rid of that shit. Whoops. Bank is no longer on the low end of the floor. And do a quick stack there. Why did that, that's weird. Oh, I thought that rabbit was, like, glowing red. But he's standing next to the fire is the thing. What about the sky? Right, I mean, maybe there's more Cloud Island thingies. Why is my toilet making noise? Huh. Do I dare do that? And build a platform all the way across. Like, I'm set to go fishing. Like, I have my gear. Terminal velocity. Well, yeah, I'm gonna have to look into some things as far as what I can build. What's the cool shit to be done here? People say that potions are a big deal. Minor improvements. Woohoo! Ah. Firefly. Everybody's so dick hard about that show. Like, why did it only have one season? Oh my god. Like, you'll see it all over social media. People are like, they need to bring that show back. Like, I never heard of it at the time, so it's gonna be a really tough sell for me. Years after it already, like, failed, I guess, or didn't get picked back up. It's a tough sell for me. And like, where the hell, come on, I need some... Let me just start fucking hacking away. Aha! Ah. Grasshopper like a motherfucker. Might kill a bunny, but omelets and eggs, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that was a, first one was a blue jay, if I saw correctly. Oh, firefly, here we go. Now we're getting some fishing gear. Not a whole lot, but we're getting some. Exciting may not... Oh, Alex Hams, can I please join? By the way, how are you doing? So the answer is no. No one else is here. Not to say you gotta wait your turn, you just gotta earn your turn, you know what I mean? First thing, can I join? Sure, I'll send you the invite, though. Just keep in mind, I never said when. Blueberries, so that's what those bushes are. That's fun. Didn't know that. This. Look out, bunny. You're gonna get fucked up. Blade of grass is a nice little fucking thing to have. A Where be the NPCs, man? No, nothing. Shit. No. Well, not the NPCs, excuse me. You know, the stuff with the things. See, the weird part now that I think about it is, like, you can just constantly summon Skeletron just by equipping that fucking thing. Though. Aha! I know you can't go fishing with a bird, but you know. Just wanna catch him. I feel like I'm gaining. But I don't think that's true at all. There we go. Don't know why I want to catch all these damn little animals. More grasshoppers, some worms would be nice. Or I can just go run around and chopping the shit out of weeds. Kind of a quick way to find shit, I think. Just to collect some fishing shit. Then I can head out to the, I guess the West Ocean sounds nice this time of day. We ain't gonna get no ballyhoo or snook or nothing like that, but you know. Grasshopper, grasshopper. There you go. Bunny, I didn't mean that. I'm serious now. There we go. Trying to find some shit to go fishing with. Goddamn demon altar just sitting there, taunting me. Funny when I see these gravestones, I'm like, wait, okay, I died there, there's no question about it, but what killed me there? I always get that bit of morbid curiosity. I don't want blink root. Well, what do I got going on right now? 6 grasshoppers, 2 fireflies. I mean, that's fair. For fuck's sakes. Bird! I would love to build a nice little terrarium. Put all my animals in there. Shit'd be sweet. Okay, fishing. Let's, maybe I should just get to it. I mean, if I reel in a crate, good. Not asking for much. You know what I am asking for, though? A little time out here. Let's get some bladder pressure relief as we enter some snowy area. Oh, I don't know, give it like 2 minutes or something like that. Give ourselves a time out, too. Nice swig of coffee or something. Be right back. Jesus, baby Jesus. We're back. Our headset ain't right, though, but we're back. Oh. I love the Can I Join kids. So, such a great little crew. They don't ask, like, how far you are into the game or what are you doing or, you know, even like, hey, man, you got this item or something? You got something? But what's going on? Does your world have crimson or corruption? No questions. Just, well, the one. Can I join? Sometimes they say hello. It's just chronic irritation. Just a bit of proper etiquette, I suppose. It just seems very selfish to join it. You know, otherwise I would probably have, you know, the title of this episode to be like, anyone can join, or something like that. I mean, maybe that's the assumption. Maybe all Terraria players online, maybe they just... or the ones that record on Twitch, maybe they just let people in. Without any regard. Maybe they're all just, you know, 11 years old and that's just how they roll, man. Because that's how I've seen it. They've dropped me messages on PSN. And you can tell it's like, I don't think your testicles have dropped yet, just by the tone of your voice. Because I can give you this kind of sword and a drill, can I please join, please, please? Like, oh, now you're begging, that's even worse. That's terrible. Most of the normal people, they're like, you know, they're cool with it. They get it. They're not just gimme gimme. It is hysterical, though, because you go back, and if all I do is play on Saturdays, you see how many episodes on YouTube right now of this. You see, yeah, I only play once a week. And I've kind of been narrowing that time. Which, you know, that's just a progression of things, but with that going on, it's like, remember all those people that were coming in, and I was getting upset, man. I was kind of getting hot, like, what the fuck? All you're doing is coming in just to say, hey, can I join? Like, that was just angering me. It really was. And all those people that just came in and asked, hey, can I join? Where are they now? If they were serious about wanting to join, they would keep bugging me every single Saturday. Not just one, I mean, well, you're gonna come in and then what? I have no idea what you're gonna do. I have no idea what you're gonna do. It's like, it's tough to map out anything with those people. A scorpion, that's a pet like a motherfucker. Come here. Come here. Yes. Got me a scorpion. That's a fun little pet to have, I think. I mean, they're ugly as sin on goddamn Fallout. The scorpions on Fallout grossed me out, weirded me out more than the giant fucking frost spiders in Skyrim. I'm probably in the minority on that one. Like a lot of things. Got a worm. Sweet. Worms are always good to have. Let's just walk right through the dungeon. We don't give a fuck. Look at him sitting there. Thinking he's gonna get something on me. What at? He was fucked either way. I love the Can I Join kids. Hardly ever hello. Oh shit, grasshopper, don't go too far. No. Where, oof. I thought I killed him. Or he got killed. I was a little scared there. How does my little slime buddy get caught in the fucking ground like that? And now that we've reached the edge of the world, what do we got going here? We got a lot of inventory. A scorpion is a material consumable. It's interesting. Worm, 25% bait power. Grasshopper, 10. Firefly, 20. See, this is why I like to fish way the fuck. That's why I built this little wall. So this is my fishing spot. Huh? Something? Got me a trout, motherfucker. Kind of a weak toss. I could have done better. Stinger, you just go do your thing there, kid. I'm just waiting for a hit. Tuna. I haven't had tuna in a while. Been a little bit. Couple of months. More trout. I now wonder what all these fish are good for. Because again, I don't know. A frog leg increases jump speed and allows... Increases jump speed and allows auto jump. Increases fall resistance. So I can just hold down the jump button. Let's go all the way down. That did hurt. Interesting, but not the best. Had to give it a whirl. Alright, back to fishing. But I got me a frog leg. That's an accessory. Stinger, you're mad fucking crazy, dude. You are not gonna stop. Till all shit is, like, dead. But I respect that. Oh, did I lose bait on that one? Son of a bitch. Trout. Apparently just go fishing for crates and then just hold on to them. Oh, a red snapper. Very tasty. You're damn right. That's a UHF reference. Come on. Come on. Trout? Like, I got too many of those already. It's almost pissing me off. Stinger, you're not too smart, are you? Got so much goddamn trout here. Terrible. And how many crates would, like, be enough to hold on to for hard mode? Damn. Maybe the Goblin Tinkerer can, like, alter up my ship. Come on, man. Maybe, because, like, what is the power on this thing? 15%. 20, there's 10. What other bait am I using? Son of a bitch, come on, man. I was doing really good for a while. Red snapper, it's not a bad fish. I wonder what they're used for. I'm really gonna have to rock a Wiki Games. Or a Games Wiki, whatever. Fuck. Why'd you have to go and attract attention like that to me? I'm down to 3. I thought I just had 7. Oh, fuck. Got some glow sticks if I need them. Anything? Anything going on? Like, my eyes are failing me. Like, my eyes are drying up into nothingness. There we go. it's tough to stare at one fucking little thing. I mean, when I'm at work, I'm staring at monitors all day. So my eyes are just doing good. Just aren't. What else I should do? Put a little torch right there. Well, I can put one there. Well, that's cheap. Oh well. I was gonna say, did I move it? I did not. Water leaf, let's just put a porch there, get back up top. Shooting star, what was that? Well, that's the ant lion trying to kill me. You fucking doucher. I will kill you. And still, no fucking... Aww. More grasshoppers. Okay, back to fishing with my two. God, you know, just die. Of course, because there's copper, I gotta pick it up. I got to. It is Ipsy in the soul. Didn't want to do that either. Well, we're back. No crates. Damn it. Potion. Oh, wrong thing. Didn't want to do that. Got one crate, and I'm told crating is fun. And a very useful thing to do. Well... Boy, these episodes went from really long to really short all of a sudden, right? From the sound of it, I can kind of start prepping up down in the underworld. The only thing that I want to do about that in the future... Blueberries. That's what I thought for dye. But what I wants to do, needs to do... Oh no, I got all kinds of shit to go fishing with, Mike. I got all kinds of shit. Just those fucking things there, huh? It was those goddamn demon eyes fucking me up. Oh no, accessories. I do have an accessory to dump. The leg. Put it in the chest. Double jump, run super fast. Can I, like, combine all three of these? And that. Vanity. Nothing. Armor? I don't think I picked up anything decent. Seeds! Got me some seeds for damn sure. Platforms, nothing. Walls? I don't build walls anymore. Sand blocks. Wait, what was up here? I keep forgetting material. No, I think I need to... No, I did that. Fuck the blocks. These go to those. I'm going to go fishing. Wow. Now, Blue Jay, you are consumable. Ducks, mallards, squirrels, rabbits, four penguins, a blue jay, a cardinal, and four birds. Alright, we're doing pretty good there. I kinda like that. However... Seeds, wow, we could plant a shitload of trees, which is good. All of a sudden I got 28 things for fishing. Don't really care if I kill little animals. I don't. accidentally killed an awesome tortoise on Assassin's Creed. Didn't know I could till it happened. Well, let me take a little bit of time here. A little bit of time out. I'm gonna wait for daybreak. Which, there's the moon. A little bit of a phone check. Just a missed call with no voicemail. Okay? That couldn't have been important. So, that New York call, I say fuck 'em. What is all this? Okay. Alright, nothing doing there. Not even my brother bugging me, which is kind of odd. Normally he's good like that. However, moving forward with things, I do want to check out... I don't think this... What is this called? A sky mill? Yeah, I don't think that has any kind of big-time value for me, personally. I really don't. It says used for special crafting, and I'm not even sure what you're able to do with it. Then there is the Extractionator. Turns silt or slush into something more useful. To use, place silt slush in there. What do you mean, useful? I mean, I have blocks, let me go fuck around with this right now. Silt or slush? I got a lot of slush. I don't have much silt. So, for argument's sake... Now, how do I do this? So I put slush... Is this how you do it? Ruby. What? Tin ore. Interesting. Very interesting. It's kind of like a slot machine where you always win. A lot of ore. Got a ruby out of it, I know that much. Let's do another 100. Just for fun. This is an interesting little toy to have. A very fucking interesting toy to have. Or, quick stack them. Bars. No, quick stacking. Gems. Quick stack them. And there's all kinds of fun shit. Okay. Hi, can I join? No, McFan. Don't be a 12-year-old. Hello to you too, sir. But why is it everybody just shows up, hi, can I join? Not like, hey man, where are you at? How far into the game are you? What are you working on right now? Just, can I join? Why you gotta be so selfish? Material that can be placed. Well, that's interesting. No one else is in the game right now, so don't feel bad. It's not just you. Material consumable. Okay. Mushroom is material? What's more consumable? Where are those my consumables? Well, now that I think about it... No. This is material only. So that ain't going there. Maybe I missed it. No, I didn't. I just don't know where to look anymore. Got so many damn chests, I'm losing track of things. Losing track of easy things. Consumable! There you go. Quick stack. That's where the mushrooms go. Silver ore. Well, I don't need those. I can sell them their arrows. Shop? Yeah, sell those and we're good to go. Okay, so the slush blocks. That's a fun little thing to do. I marginally enjoyed that. It was fun. You got free things, gems and such, little trinkets and whatnot. It's not bad. I suggest trying it. Using it more than once is actually, like, that's ideal. I wouldn't go against it. I thought I had some silver. No, platinum? I have no silver ore? You're joking. Fuck it, let's start one up then. Well, so that's what that machine does. This one... Fuck it, let me make space. Because I know as soon as I damage it... Pow! Alright, the ice machine, and it says, used for special crafting, can be placed. But I don't have to put ice into it. Correct? What kind of special crafting? I mean, is this gonna be like Aura Calcum and all that other special shit going on? There we go. I was wondering what the fuck I needed to get on that side of things. Anyway. Why would I want butterflies in a jar, man? I need to go fishing. Shit, now that it's morning, I should actually jump to that. No time to explain. And, okay, nothing else floating around. Oh, no, no, there's a bird over here. I didn't mean for you to kill him. That was unnecessary. I just wanted to go, like, you know... Catch him. He'll be back. Rebound. No, I missed him. Fuck it. Let's just progress here. Go back to the old goddamn fishing hole. If anything gets in my way, I'm just gonna hack him the fuck with this. I think I reeled this out of the water just straight up. I don't think this was in a crate. If I remember correctly, the crates, the fishing crates that I pulled in had just sorry ass shit to them. Nothing but sass. Sorry ass shit. Or sack. Sorry ass crap. I don't know. Whew. Forgive the yawning, but damn. It's never easy waking up at 2 o'clock in the morning to go to work. Matter of fact, I vote against it for everybody out there. Got that grasshopper, though. Now, I don't need to be cutting down all these trees. Like, I got acorns aplenty. And I can replant some damn trees. I got a shit pile of wood. Purple slime, you come here. Yeah, you got fucked up on that one. That's right. Give me the damn gel, you know? This is a fun little tool to have, though. Grasshopper, come here. Just means we go fishing longer, come on. Yeah. We find a grasshopper, we find a worm, gotta get it! And this is all on our way just to go fishing. You talk about a waste of time. Baby Jesus. Get up there. It's also a hedge trimmer. Oh, I can cut down motherfucking cactus with this thing? Fair enough. Well, the cactus grow back, like, on their own, if I remember right. So it's not like trees where you gotta plant and grow all that shit all over again. Huh. looks like something. Yeah, I don't know why I'm abusing this chainsaw. And I know, by the time I get back out to the damn ocean, it's gonna be getting too close to fucking nightfall. And I'll have more demon eyes swarming around me, which is something I didn't want to happen at all. I'm just having so much fun with this chainsaw. Or whatever, sawtooth. What is it? Sawtooth shark. Ain't no problem with that. I'll take out a motherfucking cactus. Take them all out. It's one of those things, you know, like, depending on the kind of game you're playing, like, my brother would kind of get fucking weirded out over this. If we're playing, like, a co-op, whatever. It's like, I would, like, mow down an entire path of whatever. It's like, why do you keep doing that? It's like, just so I know where we've been. It's like, but we know we've been there. We have a map. Like, hey. That's my business. Sometimes it came in handy of like, oh, now we ended up in a maze or some shit. Grasshopper, come on. Come on, sucker. Ain't nobody wants to get dealt with. Use this bait. Actual fucking bait. But if you're gonna make my fishing day go a little bit longer, my fishing trip might take longer than a day. Not the palm trees, though. We'll put the saw away for now. Let's go fishing with our 34 motherfucking bits of it. Look at how beautiful that is. I mean, that's just blue, that's ocean, that's just all lovely out there. Alright, Stinger, you just do your thing. I'm gonna try to reel in a couple of crates before we shut her down here. Or I'll just, you know, not reel in anything. Shrimp. I don't think that shit's got anything going for it. I mean, unless you can make fish with these things, I mean, that's about all I would know. Make food with it. God damn it, I don't need a vulture coming this way. I really don't. Don't you bug me. God damn it. Fuck it. Let me stand here because the goddamn Stinger's an idiot. Hey, a golden crow! Oh my god. Heart skipped the beat there. But the good news is we still got 33 baits. Well, a golden crate, man, that's actually a pretty good find, I would think. Save that shit for, hard mode? Alright, see, this is why I built that wall. I don't need to stand on it and have vultures coming to get me. It's only because of Stinger. If I have him go away, like, that'd be a little easier. Come on, give me a bite. Even just a nibble, baby, come on. Well, I got a golden crate. That's pretty especial, in my opinion. As soon as we reel in a trout, boom, go another. Lightning round. You know what I need is flippers. I'm getting a lot of trout on this here fishing trip. I mean, I'm sure the combination of shit that I'm using is probably not the best for fishing. What if I walk into the water? Does that affect things? Or do I really need to be standing on land? Got another crate somehow. That was different. Yeah. Oh shit. That's good work there, Stinger. See how that worked? What a great little combo we got going on here. See, he's kill. What did I do that for? The good thing is he's killing so much shit. Like even when I pick up all this trout and whatnot, there's so much crap to worry about down there to go pick up. I mean, yeah, there's probably gonna be like thousands of glow sticks because you can't pick up a jellyfish without getting a gold, glow stick. Just, it's impossible. Can you stand in the water? And, like, do some serious big boy fishing? Will you get a bite is what I'm asking. I ain't seen one yet. Too busy looking at jellyfish, I might have missed that one. Maybe you can't, and already it's turning to dusk. Come on. Sawtooth shark. Same exact one. Well, although I wonder, because now I got two of them, can I craft one into something better? Another crate. Dude, we got two golden crates. Or sorry, one golden crate, two wooden crates. Doing pretty good right now. I would say we're probably doing better than normal. We're getting towards nightfall. Let's get one more decent catch. Well, if I could get a crate, that'd be nice. Before it gets too late. And there's fucking flying eyeballs all over the place. But I want to collect all this shit that's laying around. Fucking trimps. Still got 30 bait. That's the good thing. Like, see, now it's like nightfall. The stars came out. Just like Hollywood. Maybe this is Hollywood Beach. I wonder if there's any weird algorithm as far as like how... what you reel in, you know what I mean? Oh, now we're to 29. Well, if I can get one more crate here soon, that would be so helpful. Three wood, one gold. Before the googly eyes start showing up. Maybe that'll just kind of be a decent cutoff altogether. You know what else was kind of fun, but just as equally annoying? Fishing in Minecraft. It's like, I had a nice little setup. Just on a personal server, I wasn't playing online. But I had this nice, I leveled out an entire fucking area right off of a riverbank. Built a decent little shack for myself. Like, had a farm, had plenty of animals, you know, gotta eat, right? Pigs, cows, chickens, the whole fucking gambit. Or gamut, whichever you like to say. I had plenty of things in a garden. Potatoes were the best in my mind. Jesus, like, we're getting hits frequently now. Want that chest, though. but fishing was kind of a thing. It was fun, it was okay to do, but after a while it was just like, goddamn. And speaking of goddamn, here comes the demon eye. Although now that I'm low, he ain't gonna be able to get to me. He just ain't. Was it moving or did I just hit the button like a dum-dum? Never mind, don't answer that. Trout like a motherfucker. There you go, Stinger. You can work on him. Let's see, now you're stuck. A crab. I thought he was gonna fall into the... There's a wooden crate. Wait, this crab has a health bar. Nope. He's killable. Okay, well, we got all of this shit. Well, let's get all of this shit. Jesus Christ. Wow. A little bit of air and we're good. And let's... Wait. Okay, we're good. Yeah, let's go back. Woo! Alright. Decent amount of fishing right there. And plenty of crates. Which, again, I'm no expert to this game, so I don't know how much is a good amount. Crates, quick stack. And they do stack. Golden crate. That's pretty nift. Yep, nift. Mm-hmm. See, now I'm talking like one of the cool kids. Yeah, I got, what'd I get? Pink prickly pear and black ink for my dyes. I don't think I need any of that stuff, though, but... Actually, let's put all these, like, down here. All of the bait. Alright, placement. Okay, that's been quick stacked. Material only. Okay, so, they're both material. I was just wondering about those. More fucking acorns, and of course, the sawtooth shark, which, this is technically a tool. So I'll put it aside. Also have some ammo. Bam, 100 and a... Dude, I have 200 fucking stars. Woo! Acorn is considered seeds. Okay, well, decent stopping point as any right now. Couple of tips and hints and heads up would always be good. Next time we play... I know this was a bit of a short episode and I... Not really going to fulfill what I said I wanted to do, and that's kind of clear out all the maps. Someone basically said, nah, kind of a waste. You're kind of wasting time doing so, and, yeah. Just, there's not a real point in doing so. Fair enough. But, if anything, I do want to complete the, dropping the controller here. I do want to get the sky all panned out, just in case there's any more... Sky Islands. Otherwise, if we do that, maybe some more fishing. I'll see what people say about crates and what you're supposed to reel in, because I got, what, 4 wooden and 1 golden. And then eventually I need to get some armor and better materials for when I get down into hell and start building up things for that little fun run. There's also, I think, down in this bit of hive down here, that's a lot of honey. But I think this little... Where is it? That little square right there, I think that is the larva that you break to summon the queen bee. Now, of course, I battled her in this little spot before. Had to summon her, though. The first time she was summoned, a complete freak accident. And pissed me off. But to get some more honey, that would always be a good thing. Get some bottles of that shit lined up. Because I guess it's good for you. Did a lot of work through the corruption. Yeah, we built from a sky island all the way across and found, I don't know if they really show up, a lot of demon altars. Maybe you can barely see the fucking, the ridgy, bumpy things all up in the corner there. Just on the surf, or, well, yeah, on top of the sand. Like, I'm checking my stream right now. Seconds later, are you able to see those, I wonder? Not so much. Well, trust me, there is a shit ton of demon altars at the very edge of the map, all along the ledge there. The ledge, the edge, whatever. Fancily enough, I made it, when I jumped down from there and landed, I made it all the way through the fucking water without drowning my ass out, so that was kind of fun. But a little bit of work to do. If anything that I want to get done next week, it's check for more sky islands, just build all the way through the sky left. Then just, you know, material equipment, all that shit. And we can start. This might not all happen next week, but it's kind of in order. What I'm thinking here. Then we can start building ourselves the, it's like that little area. I think I got to it. But then, like, that little... See what I mean? Like, are those two chests, like, right up there in the lava fucking stuff? Maybe they are, I don't know. But that's why I want to complete this, you know, whole map. I realize how long that would take. I mean, I might still be... If all I did was build this one tunnel here today... I'd still be on the second one, probably. And I didn't even finish it, technically. I mean, if I was gonna dig all the way into the goddamn dungeon... Like, damn. It does, it takes a while, well, because all I got is this pickaxe. Maybe a new drill, who knows. But someone told me, yeah, you're just kind of doing that for no... No good reason. Not that there's bad reasons, but not a real good reason. So, I don't know. With all that, though... I do wish everyone adieu. Thanks for those of you that checked in and chimed in. I do have some coffee left. I don't know if I want to drink this right now, though. Because, you know, I gotta start shutting down in a little bit. You know what? Well, it's tea. It's not as fucking juiced up. Swig of organic jasmine green tea for the gamer guys and gals out there. A big old shout out to Bloody Hardware 1. That's Bloody Hardware the number 1. Helping me and bullshitting with it a little bit. Cheers to you. That's on Twitch, by the way, if you're gonna... check his or her things out. I would assume it's a he, just a guess. Either way, cheers to you. Oh, yeah. Well, signing out for now, MJ. All right, how about you? Signing out for now. That just sounds wrong. The usual. Here's the usual closeout. MJ signing out for now. Till we meet again, everybody. And don't know if it's going to be up in the sky, if it's going to be running across the beach for more fishing, or whether it's going to be down in hell. But guaranteed that I will catch your ass down the road.